and she is my friend Harini. We are coming from Mahatma Montessori Matriculation High Secondary School, which is located in KK Nagar in Madurai, in India. As this year is celebrated as year of crystallography, we are here to grow crystals. We are going to grow crystals of copper sulfate. A few amount of water is kept in 100 ml beaker and it is allowed to boil. Few copper sulfate solution is added little by little to reach saturation. Wow, the crystal is strong. Can you see the crystals? This piece of crystal is going to be tried in a pipe. Now we are going to prepare saturated solution in more quantity. The water is boiled. The crystal that has been already tied in the twine is going to be inserted inside the beaker for the further growth of crystals.
After a month, we can see the growth of the crystal. We are going to prepare a new solution and leave the crystal inside the solution for
after 2 months.
Wow, it's amazing. See my copper sulfate crystal. It has grown to very big size.
It's an awesome experience. The tiny crystal has grown to a larger one.
This gave us a very good memorable experience. Thank you.
Awesome.